Welcome back to the end of your review channel. It's not by Krystal. I've heard a lot of you dummies out there talking trash about Krystal. But you know what? Have you ever had a Krystal chili cheese explosion? I think not. Okay. So what I'm about to do is I'm about to teach you how to have a chili cheese explosion from the best fast food place out there, okay? So, as you can tell, I've already been ripping into my Krystal, okay? But what I say for you is a piece of resistance, if you will, okay? A Krystal. Right now, they are having a special of 5 Krystals for $3. 5 Krystals for $3. Okay? So a lot of you poor idiots out there could eat, okay? So, today, for the side item, my midnight snack, if you will, is the chili cheese Krystal fries. Okay, look at that. That is so good looking, okay? Tell me you don't see that and not want to eat it, okay? Is it the only chili I trust is Krystal, okay? I don't trust Wendy's, I don't trust any of that crap. I don't know if Taco Bell has any. I don't give a crap. All I give a crap is chili. I mean, Krystal's chili cheese. And then what I have for you is, usually I get about 5 chili cheese Krystals, but when I was feeling a little full after my post-lunch snack, so I got 3 chili cheese Krystals. Okay, so let me just do a little review for y'all. Oh, you fancy? Oh, I am. Okay, chili cheese Krystals are one of the most sought after Krystals there ever was. Okay, a lot of people forget about them sometimes. They don't know what's on the menu. It's like the secret menu at stupid Starbucks, okay? This is like the white girl food for the fatties, okay? You don't know it exists, but it's good, okay? So, what I'm gonna do is we're first gonna start out with some Krystals, okay? These are a little cold, and by a little cold, I mean freezing, okay? Dude, it's like they're pickled mustard to chili ratio. That really just sets this Krystal above and beyond. This is some nice, like, game day food, dude. You know, when you're drunk, all you need is some chili cheese. Some mustard. God bless America, dude. Holy crap, dog. Dude, they loaded this up with cheese, man. Holy crap. Taste beans. Taste everything. Look at that. Pure cheese. Holy miracle. Let's get a good bite out of this one. Exploding. It's building. So I'm having to breathe through my pain. That looks so good, dude. Holy crap. You know what? If anyone tells me Krystal doesn't have the best onions, I'll fight you. The chili cheese knows how to kick back. You have to train yourself to keep it under lock, okay? You gotta restrain that, okay? But what you do, I've mastered this. Over like 5 years, okay? What you need to do is have at least 2 to 3 chili cheese Krystals and a chili cheese fry a day, okay? say how I'm fighting it. Get my escape. Okay. Not till the next day. I don't believe me. I'll escape the next day. You don't want to hold that in. You know, I've been eating a lot of Taco Bell. I haven't been able to keep up with my challenge. I'll be honest, okay? It's been sad. Been eating a lot of Taco Bell for you fatties, okay? So give me a break. This is my first explosion. It's like 5 months, okay? And tell me what he's doing. Okay, he's kicking back real hard right now, okay? I haven't trained my abs to hold this in, okay? And you need decades of training for that, okay? It's gone because of you losers. What I need right now is a good beer. Hold on. And then good. Watch some dang SpongeBob or something. You know, relax, okay? So right now, I'm not doing so good, honestly.